Two leaders of the Houthis in Abqaiq were raided in the middle of Yemen killed two civilians in two separate incidents. Sources said that the citizen named Sabri Al-Umaisi was killed by a Houthi leader's car called Abu Fath al-Saadi while he was passing at a crazy speed in the street. In addition, another Houthi leader named Abu Ali al-Wadi killed a citizen in the Sifal district in a dairy area in Al-Qaeda city south of Ib. The sources pointed out that the victim was called Saleh Abdel Nour, was shot dead by al-Wadi, who was appointed by the Houthis as director of the political security in the directorate. According to the sources, that there were disputes between the citizens and the Houthi leader over a piece of land.